announcement. Let me turn on the news for you.
All right. My name is Captain Murdoch. I'm talking to all you hotshots at the festival.
Hey, Chief, you want a coffee?
Not now, dammit. As you most likely know, the festival is going all out with the street racers right now. So much that we're ending up with a bunch of daredevils on the loose, calling themselves cats, and getting into messed up races all over the island. But not for long. See, I'm putting together a very special team as a countermeasure to put these strays away. Quiet, Gordon! It turns out there's one spot left in my squad, so come get it. Driver, together we'll hunt these ferals. We'll seek them, we'll chase them, we'll take them down. If right now you're wondering if you got what it takes, don't bother showing up, because it means you don't. This was Captain Murdoch over. Gordon! Guys, can you just keep the dog away for a second? I'm talking to the goddamn world here!
What do you think, driver? Wanna take the job? Let's get a better idea of what you're getting yourself into. You're entering the Chase Squad playlist. This is Motorfest like you've never seen it. Next in line. All right, the squad is now expecting you, driver. Time for you to go meet the whole crew. Captain Murdoch will take over. He specifically asked that I
step down from this mission.
He's funny.
The target is out. Information squad, we're doing this quick. Nice and clean. That's right, boy. Glitcher up. Drive the target towards the takedown point, and don't you dare go off script this time.
Off script, like single-handedly wrap up that training in a flash?
That's smart. Well, you know what to do. You stop the target, I'll deliver the final blow.
On it, Captain.
Wait for it. Now!
Game on.
Game over! All right, squad. I just got word our new recruit is here. Let's go say hi. All right, recruit. Welcome to the Chase Squad. These are our training grounds, and we're here to smash cat targets. My name is Captain Murdoch. I'm the guy in charge. I'm telling you right now, we're not here to dick around on the beach like a bunch of goofballs. Motorfest asked me to build a squad, and that's what I'll do. That's right, Gordon. We've got lots of work to do, lots of targets to catch. But I'm not sending you out there until you've mastered the whole busted procedure. Spartan, you're up.
Yes, sir. So you're currently in the middle of a training session. It is your onboarding, so to speak. The point of this training is to recreate the conditions you'll experience in the field. Hit the yellow cat targets to score points, but avoid contact with other cars. A clean chase is the best kind of chase.
So, this was the boring academic spam version. The cool one is smash some targets.
No, but we have to go by the book.
Come on, Samantha. Let go. Be bad.
Training, guys!
Yes, Captain. If I may, shouldn't you introduce the team to our new member?
I thought I did.
No, you didn't.
All right, let's... Let's get this over with then. Rookie, our squad is made up of three. Sorry, four members. Our admin and tank specialist, Samantha Spartan.
Hi.
But you can call her Spam, as she has a knack for spamming people with rules and academic nonsense.
Our spirited, for a lack of better word, striker, Kyle Hanna, a.k.a. Glitch.
A.k.a. your clear favorite, son you never had, MVP. Come on, Cap, you could say it.
Not to forget our special tracking agent, my boy Gordon. Now back to training.
It's really pretty simple. See cat, run cat over, repeat.
Painted on a car. If you see a cat painted on a car.
Yeah, relax. Everybody got what I meant. Jeez. As you can see, friend, Spam is definitely not one of the cool kids. Poor soul's way too literal.
I seem to recall her beating you in training.
Our captain, on the other hand, has a great sense of humor.
Over there! Get those targets and score!
Not a bad start, recruit. Keep it up.
C. First practical test? Passed.
This wasn't too bad, rookie. Now don't you go wandering around. You're going for another round now. Take a quick breath, and then get back to training. Two chase simulation. You know what this training involves now, so show us what happens when you switch to second. Again, Sam will run you through it.
Yes, so the rules are the same. You spot a target, you take it down.
Come on, puppy. The faster you get this done, the faster we'll go play outside. Perks of being on our squad is that we get these mean, highly customized cars. Right now, you're driving the Border Collie, the Audi RS6. Fast and compact, Spammy's favorite car. But it's only the beginning. We got lots of monsters for you to try in the garage.
Don't forget, to score points in these training sessions, you need to smash the cat target and avoid the other cars.
Yeah, collateral damage won't look good on your resume.
You're the only one I worry about, Glitch.
You're getting better at this.
Settle for the bare minimum score, are you? How about trying to beat the squad records? The best score so far goes to Sam with 175,000 points, if I'm correct.
What?
Well, I'm looking at the updated data here, and the best score actually goes to Gordon with 200,000 points.
Lovely.
That's my boy.
That's it. Get to the end of this trial, and you'll earn the right to face me in an actual chase.
That's right. Impress me, and you'll get permission to kick Glitch's butt. You don't want to miss out on that.
Thank you, Captain.
I've got the disclaimer right here. I'm gonna need you to sign it, Glitch.
Touching.
Yeah!
So as promised, we're going to take you for a full practical drill. We've requisitioned a whole sector so you can chase Glitch to your heart's content. The others are already there. Let's go. Okay, things are getting serious. This is an actual chase drill. Listen up, recruit. To you right now, Glitch is a street racer trying to get away. So go after him.
Try to get me, puppy dog.
So, once you have the target in sight, you follow this two-step procedure. One, initiate the tail. Stay close, but no contact. Do not engage. Assess the situation. Give the runaway a chance to pull over and wait for backup. I repeat, during the pursuit phase, do not engage. That's it. Stay behind him. Wherever he goes, you go. Pressure him.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, dearie. You're not gonna get me.
Focus, rookie. Glitch may be a knucklehead, but he's a hell of a driver.
Love you too, boss.
That's the kind of driver you'll be facing out there.
He's not that great.
I heard you. Spammy's just jealous of my natural wittiness.
It's obvious this rabbit isn't inclined to cooperate. You'll be clear to engage soon. Just wait for my cue.
It's coming?
Not yet.
I'm waiting.
Now, destroy him!
Takedown procedure on.
Get me, soft paws.
The target will always do everything they can to escape. Try to predict their next move.
Ah! guys. Do you really think a newbie can beat me? Cupcake.
Anticipate your target's moves, then strike. Good, but this won't be enough. Nice job. You got him good. You okay, son?
Ooh, I'm okay, boss. That new recruit is batshit crazy. I'm a fan.
I'm gonna call the tow truck.
Forget, you're only getting started. Spartan?
Yes, Captain?
Take the chopper and go for a little patrol drill with a puppy. You guys need to get a sense of how it feels in the field.
Copy that. Chopper and get you a car, then we'll be ready to go for a spin. I mean, ready to undertake patrol.
you from the chopper. So it's just the two of us tonight. I got some intel on a popular street racing area. Something seems to be going on over there.
Situation, Spartan.
We have reports of vehicles speeding in the city. We're going to go take a look.
Copy that. Go get eyes on and keep me updated. Glitch and I are currently following another trail. Lots of cats out there tonight.
Roger. You guys be safe.
Don't worry, girl. With the captain's brawns and my brains, we'll be unstoppable. Glitch out.
Poor captain. Over and out. Reports mentioned. Let's stick around for a while, see if we can spot one of these street racers.
Thank you.
speedsters. He's real close. Stay cool, we can do this. The guy you're chasing is fast, but I can spot him from here. Go full speed, see if you can catch up to him.
Proceed with caution. Glitch and I are kind of in the middle of something here, too. Glitch! 3 o'clock! Get that cat!
Roger that, Cap. They won't know what's hitting them. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker!
Don't get carried away there, guys. Don't forget the procedure. Okay, sorry. I'm back with you. That racer's really fast and skilled. But don't worry, I still have a visual.
That straight yet?
Not yet. Still in pursuit, Captain. Are you guys okay?
Yeah, fine. We're about to corner the target. Glitch, what the hell are you doing up there? Are you out of your mind?
It's make or break, Captain. Brace yourself.
Hold on, Gordon.
Well, over and out, I guess. He's going down the canals. Sneaky cat, he's gonna take the tunnel. You'll be on your own. I lost him, but keep going. He's not far in front of you.
Up. You both did your jobs and we had a little fun. Real chase starts now. Bunch of stray cats on the loose southwest of the island. I want all units after them this time.
Aye, aye, Captain.
You guys can stay behind. I'll do the talking.
Negative, Glitch. It's a full squad deployment. Everyone regroup there as soon as possible. We're not gonna make the same mistake twice. We'll be right back. use for this intervention. Glitch's favorite car.
The freaking Doberman.
Yeah, we're cranking things up. You earned it. See you all on the field. Over. Looks like you got there first. Good work. Now you got the target in sight.
The cat is out of the litter box.
Chase this cat-loving punk, but keep your distance during the pursuit phase. And do not engage till we get there. Remember your training. Last time we went our separate ways and they got away. That's on me. So from now on, we hunt together and we take them down. One at a time. We're a squad. We corner them, then we strike. This is Operation Aloha. Let's destroy these sons of...
Oh, copy that.
Great speech, Captain. I feel inspired.
I got intel on a target. Name's Marco Calandra. He belongs to a group called the Night Stalkers.
Well, we need to go talk to him then. Time you learned a little bit more about these cats we're after. Spartan!
Aye, Captain. Already done. I briefed the recruit on the four groups and their leaders.
There are also rumors of some mystery driver currently taking these guys on, one by one. If that driver's at the top of the pyramid, we're eventually going after him.
The Darth Vader of the kitty cat underworld.
I've heard he's more on the white side.
Captain, I got a situation here. I forgot my lucky term on a cop. Requesting permission to go back to HQ and get it.
Denied.
A lucky toy robot?
Powerful stuff. Never go on a mission without it. Now we're doomed.
We're almost there, driver. Get ready to engage on my signal.
The cavalry's coming, buddy.
We're here. Now's our chance. Squad, you got permission to neutralize this rascal.
That guy's dog meat.
That's a medium hit. Not bad at all.
That's a hit.
That's right. They're not going anywhere.
They felt that one.
Don't let that cat escape. Celebration Aloha is a success, squad. That's one cat down. The first of many.
Celebration time. I'll take care of the drinks.
I'll take care of the paperwork.